Red wine is probably the most well-known and popular color of wine, with a deep, rich hue that ranges from ruby to almost black. But how does red wine get its color? It all comes down to the grapes. Red wine is made from red or black grapes that have been fermented with their skins on, allowing the color and tannins from the skins to seep into the wine. The longer the grapes are left to ferment with the skins, the darker and more intense the color will be.